伝説のロックバンドオアシス、衝撃の解散から10年、フロントマンリアム・ギャラガーの人生を追うドキュメンタリ
ー。 When you're in a band with your brother for 20 odd years, no band, no songs, I was going, fucking what am I going to do now, man?
Fuck knows who I am anymore.
People taking him money here, bands fell apart. He was fucking lost, do you know what I mean?
And then someone gets the guitar out and before you know it, you're fucking thinking you can play it.
I know enough about music to know that was a hit.
全てを失っても手放せなかった音楽。伝説のロックシンガーの復活を目撃する。
On stage singing songs, when I'm close up to that mic, that's where I'm at.
And everything he leaves out or puts into a show, it's almost all done for an audience of one.
It's his brother. Antagonizing him is because he misses him.
I class myself as a singer, a rock and roll singer, with a bit of fucking attitude, and that is it. I think I'm gonna stick it out.